Someone made a topic about the community showing its true colors when it comes to One Pun Man. Pretty much everyone agreed it was never about the plot or the characters, and even the comedy becomes tiresome fast because it keeps repeating the same crap. It's exactly what I've been telling you all along since the very beginning, and most of you didn't believe me. If any of you remember the comments of the One Pun Man overview on my first channel, you know it was one of my most downvoted videos, and it was filled with defenders of the show who kept yelling about how amazing the plot and the characters were. It's the exact same case with Sword Art Online. Soon we are going to be having someone asking every day why does everybody hate it, when it's supposed to be a masterpiece that everybody loves and is one of the most popular anime ever. For the exact same shit you see here. Anyone who spoke the truth was downvoted, harassed, and threatened because he was honest. And I am sure what many of you are gonna say, oh come on Snob, nobody's saying that, you're just overreacting. The anime community is very mature and would never believe anyone who would say One Pun Man is all about the story and not the pretty colors.
You know, one never has really been that crazy at art, it's mainly just because the story is so phenomenal.